If you don't believe that food has a soul, then watch this. Last year, I photographed the magical shaped food that came out of home gardens. And the question that came up was, does food also has a soul? What do you think?